One of the biggest bodies of water in Martin County is a health hazard tonight. Toxic green algae is spreading through the St. Lucie River. People are being told to avoid going in that water. Chris Emma's live at Sanspread Park, where a lot of the algae is also up on the shore tonight. Chris.
Yeah, Todd, we are right along the shoreline here at Sanspread Park right now, and the water is murky and the bacteria levels are very high, and all day algae, toxic algae, has been washing ashore, and it seems like this and signs like this that have locals very, very upset.
Whoa, what a shot.
Just another day in paradise, a beautiful, warm summer day at Sanspread Park in Stewart, but something is different. This toxic blue-green algae is now in bloom.
We know that there's algae out in the St. Lucie River, and it comes and it goes. And what we're telling people is to avoid contact with the algae in the river.
Not only has the dangerous algae that can make you very sick been found, but also some of the highest bacteria levels in years has been detected this week. The warning is for people to stay out of the waters of the St. Lucie River.
Start her up.
Despite the warnings, many people headed out anyway, none of them happy about the murky water that they say is caused by the locks releasing water into the river.
It's gross. You know, they need to stop dumping in here. You know, it makes it all the way out here. We're fortunate the ocean's right here. At least that keeps it a little bit from being completely infected.
Horrible colors of water I've never seen before.
Evan Miller, a local who has lived here for 26 years, has decided to do something about it.
My anger drove me to create this event page on Facebook, and within hours I saw that hundreds of people were backing this up.
This weekend, a protest is going to be held at Phipps Park in Stewart. For Miller and many locals, this has gotten out of control.
If we let our rivers get to this toxic level, you know, what's next? It's going to take effect on humankind, and you know, we can't let it slip away. We can't let it go this far.
Now, if you would like to be a part of that protest, it's going to be held at Phipps Park on Saturday, August 3rd at 10 a.m. That's where you can join other locals who are upset about the whole situation there. Now, coming up at 6, you're going to hear a local who is actually benefiting from the conditions that are going on here at the St. Lucie River. For now, live from Stewart, I'm Chris Emma. Todd, back to you.